deadly apartment fire downtown. It sparked just before 3:30 this morning on First Street near Gas Avenue.
Yeah, 13 Action News reporter Alicia Patillo has been there all morning long updating us on this story. Alicia, do you have any new information?
No new information right now, but I did speak with the public information officer who told me why it was so difficult to access the fire inside and find those victims. Now, this fire did start because of a sofa. This home that the fire began at is actually subdivided into four apartments. Take a look at another angle we have of this home. Here's a little better view. You can see the damage done. This is from the north side of the street. This area has been shut down for about 3 hours now because of the small space. It was very difficult for crews to access. Take a look at what firefighters discovered when they went inside.
We were told that there was possibly a victim on the inside. We forced entry into the unit. It was extremely smoky on the inside. As we were searching the unit and putting the fire out at the same time, we found a male victim lying on the floor in the back bedroom.
Again, this fire is still under investigation, and the firefighters did find another man inside with burns on his ears. He was sent to the hospital. We are hoping to learn the condition of him very soon here, so we will stay on scene until we learn more. Alicia Patillo, 13 Action News, elevating Las Vegas.
All right.